क्लास 10 चैप्टर 4 क्वाड इक्वेशन. नेक्स्ट टेक्स्ट बुक क्वेश्चन इज एक्सरसाइज 4.2 क्वेश्चन नंबर 3. अगेन द स्टेटमेंट क्वेश्चन, वर्ड प्रॉब्लम क्वेश्चन. फाइंड टू नंबर्स हुज सम इज 27 एंड प्रोडक्ट इज 182. टू नंबर्स देयर सम इज गिवन 27 एंड देयर प्रोडक्ट इज 182. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रिप्रेजेंट इट इन टू ए क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन, देन वी विल सॉल्व इट बाय फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. So let us take the solution. Let the one number be, your first number be, number be x. Then second number is equal to 27 minus x, because x plus another number is equal to 27. That is second number. First number plus second number is equal to 27. Then second will be 27 minus first. That means second number is 27 minus x. According to question, their product means x, first number ka and second number, their product is equal to 182. Now the equation becomes 27 minus x square equal to 182. Further, you can do it, x square minus 27x plus 182. So this is your required quadratic equation. Now you can split it into middle term, split the middle term, and then you can solve by it factorization method like this. X square, a into c means 182, then it is minus 14x minus 13x. 14, 13 into 182, and 14, 13, 27. So 182, the question. Now grouping x common with 2, you will get x minus 14, then minus 13 common, x minus 14, you will get x minus 14 into x minus 13 equal to 0, which either x minus 14 equal to 0 or x minus 13 equal to 0. So x is equal to 14 or x is equal to 13. Therefore, there are first two numbers are first, either 14 or 13. So if first number is 14, then second number is equal to 27 minus 14 is equal to 13. Or if first number is 13, then second number is equal to 27 minus 13, that is equal to 14. So this is the question number third solution. Question number 4, textbook question number 4, 4.2. Find two consecutive positive integers whose sum of squares is given 365. Two consecutive positive integers. So let the two consecutive means continuously, consecutive positive, and you have to take positive integers. Let us take one x, and then other will be x plus 1. So therefore, according to question, whose sum of squares, that means first number ka square plus dusre number ka square, you will get their sum is equal to 365. The sum of their iska square plus iska square ka sum equal to 365. So it will become now x square plus, apply a plus b whole square. Identity, a plus b whole square. A square plus 2ab plus b square. So this is a square plus 2ab plus b square. 1 ka square 1 minus 365 equal to 0. So it will become 2x square. X square plus x square plus 2x, and then minus 364. We can take 2 common GCD, x square plus x minus 182 equal to 0. So your equation becomes quad equation, x square minus x 182 equal to 0. Further, if we split the middle term, so we get x square plus 14x minus 13x minus 182, because 14x minus 13x equal to x, 14 into 13, 182. So then grouping x common, x plus 14, minus 13 common, x plus 14. So you get x plus 14 is common both, only once, x minus 13 equal to 0. So your x is equal to 14 and x is equal to 13 are the solutions. So 14 and this will become minus 14. X equal to minus 14 is rejected. Why it is rejected? Because it is negative. It is negative. So that is why it is rejected. Now we need positive integers. Therefore, first number is 13 and another number is 13 plus 1, that is 14. Therefore, two consecutive positive integers are 13 and 14.